50%. TP at 30%.
Focus, 6-2-1. You have to focus.
TP at 50%.
Repair kits remaining. alert.
Enemy coral response. Silent.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Damn it! Not like this! You've nearly got it, 621. You're the only one who can.
its environment. It won't stop until we destroy its generator. Enemy coral response. Silent.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
It's a recipe. Drawing power from its environment. It won't stop until we destroy its generator.
One. Remaining AP at 50%.
response. Silent.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
It's resonating with the core, drawing power from its environment. It won't stop until we destroy its generator.
50%.
10%.
Focus, Sister One. You have to focus.
No repair remaining.
Focus, 621. You have to focus. Thank you.
activating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
It's possibly a core, drawing power from its environment. It won't stop and will destroy its generator.
Six to one.
Repair kit. One. Repair kit.
Enemy core response. Silent.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating. its environment. It won't stop until we destroy its generators.
Reactivating.
The core resonance. It's fading. The machine's resolve, inherited from its creators. Voices from the past, fading into...
Damn it, they were once away. Target neutralized. Yes, yes. I left the subject alive as instructed. Only a fool would try to outfox Archibus. I'll see that the unruly dog is punished and brought to heel. Oh, and of course, let's not forget the Hound's master either.
Archibus seized control of the Coral, and its occupying forces swiftly commandeered the entirety of Institute City. There, they discovered a wealth of forgotten relics. Among them, experimental weapons that the Institute kept secret, fearing they were beyond human control. A group of sea weapons bearing the name of the Central Coral Control System, the Ibis series. Archibus also claimed a towering coral siphon, abandoned since the fires, the Vascular Plant. Now, they toiled to repair the plant and extend its reach beyond Rubicon's atmosphere. The Liberation Front no longer had the power to stop them. And the fires of war continued to smolder as the end drew near.
Raven? I found a message addressed to you. Decoding and playing back.
Raven.
Now I finally understand what Walter was thinking.